Davide Di Giorgio here, and I'm back again with another TED Tip on this beautiful Tuesday. Leave your comments and questions below. Give us a thumbs up if you love what you're hearing. And don't forget, subscribe at davidspeakstv.com to never miss a tip. That's David with an E. All right, one of the most common questions that I get asked is, David, how do I become a speaker? Well, here's the good news. You're already a speaker. You've been speaking your entire life. And you've been speaking in public. So let's stop calling it public speaking, first of all, because it's a little bit silly to say you're a public speaker when you actually have been speaking your whole life. Now, the thing is, if you want to become a speaker, you just have to become more intentional with what you're saying. The only way to really become a speaker is to speak. Speakers speak. Speakers don't sit at their computer and write their next talk. Speakers don't figure it out in their room what they're gonna talk about, what they're gonna share. They're out there speaking, and the more you speak, the more practice you get being intentional with what you're saying, the more you'll start to discover and develop your ideas worth spreading. Speaking of ideas worth spreading, the next most common question I get asked is, how do you become a TED or TEDx speaker? Very, very simple. Just visit the TED.com website. On the top menu, select attend, and then choose TEDx events. And you'll see that there are, at any given time, about 3,000 TEDx events coming up all around the world. Simply choose the TEDx event near you or in your area, find out who the organizers are. It's all public information. And apply, or start telling everybody that you're a speaker. The next time you're out and about at an event, introduce yourself as a speaker and say nothing else and smile. And of course, they're gonna ask you what you speak about. Get into conversation, share your vision, share what you believe, speak. Speakers speak. So remember, the good news is you already are a speaker. Now you just wanna become an intentional speaker. All right, leave your comments and questions below. Don't forget to subscribe at David Speaks TV. That's David with an E. davidspeakstv.com. We'll see you next Tuesday with another TED Tip.